Okay.
Before I read this, may I just make a submission that now, my lords, we are talking about, and leadership, we are talking about the joining of independents into a political party. The entire process procedure for that, there is only 51 D and E and rule 92.6. That's it. The essence of this rule is the ECP doesn't have any agency in this. This is the function and decision of the political party. All the law says is that please have an affidavit with the certification of the party head. Jama karo it in ECP. That's all we do. And that list, leadership, that has been portrayed as the ECP accepting them as X, Y, or Z, that list is a letter sent to the National Assembly saying, we have received these joining intimations. I don't have any power to reject as such, as long as that affidavit is there, and the affidavit was there.
If any person disputes the...
If somebody disputes it, or my lord, affidavit nahi hai, ya koi aake application file kar deta hai, phir shayad main factory...
Ek letter aur bada...
Six padh dun ji, aur main ye do khat padh dun.
Ek letter 98 pe page padh lijiye, bada important letter hai. Page 98 ke upar. I beg your pardon. Pehle zara letter padh lijiye 98 page.
Aap jo hai, usse pehle aapka order aa gaya tha na.
Nahi nahi zara.
So they are to be treated as independents.
My lord, isse pehle nahi aaya hua tha.
Jo aapka order
इस खत से पहले नहीं आया हुआ।
जो आपका ऑर्डर की क्या डेट है?
मेरे ऑर्डर की डेट है 1/3।
ना ना वो सेकंड फ़रवरी है।
जो ऑर्डर फ़रवरी है। Which was just read out to you.
Second February का जो order है, वो सलमान अकरम राजा साहब. Let me answer it. I've just got what my order is going.
Show us this document.
That order.
That is a letter that is an order you are making on.
अरे बात तो सुन. One individual's case.
बात तो सुन. नहीं क्या ना see that before I can understand the contention.
That order you have made. Applies equally to every person in the same position as Mr. Salman Akram Raja.
I'll come to it.
Which meant every member or every candidate who had filed a nomination paper.
I was actually going like this, but I meant yes, oh. Yes. I beg your pardon.
I'm so
sorry. I'm sorry.
You're applying the Japanese thing. Yes. So that applied, had to apply. If you are a rational decision maker to every person similarly placed to Mr. Salman Akram Raja, which meant every member of PTI. So you had every candidate, I'm sorry, who had filed that form saying, I belong to PTI. Now, if that is in the field, you have taken a decision on the basis of certain reasoning, right or wrong, that's for you to tell us. That these people are to be treated as independents. Now, once that is done, things then flow from that. What I was referring to as the cascade.
Yes.
So
I heard that.
If that decision is correct, there is no cascade. However, if that decision is incorrect, then there is the cascade. Then you are just multiplying error after error. इसको जरा मत
ठीक है जी एक सिर्फ मैं सबमिशन
मैंने
आपको रूल पहले पढ़ के देना है और फिर मैं आपको रूल की
प्रैक्टिस 98 पे पढ़ दीजिएगा क्लैरिटी हो रही
है प्रैक्टिकल एग्जांपल ऑफ एप्लीकेशन Is it before my lord? It's addressed to the. It is. My lord, this is a letter from the current chairman of SIC to the chief election commissioner. It says notice of statutory declaration, consent of independent candidate for joining Sunni Ittehad Council. Sorry, I can't read the first.
Dear sir, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Please take notice that Mr. Shahzada. Sahib Zada, I beg your pardon. Mr. Sahib Zada Muhammad Hamid Raza, son of Sahibzada Fazal Kareem, resident of so-and-so, who has been declared as returned candidate for the National Assembly constituency NA104 Faisalabad after contesting and winning the general elections 2024 as an independent candidate on the election symbol of tower, currently serving as, there is an anomaly here, but currently serving as chairman Sunni Ittehad Council, has formally decided to remain affiliated with the Sunni Ittehad Council, hence the formal notice to the ECP for intimation purposes. The formal declaration consent of Mr. Sahibzada Muhammad Hamid Raza for joining the SIC is enclosed herewith, confirming his joining the SIC and undertaking to strictly abide by the party discipline and policy in the assembly and the case of any breach thereof. The SIC may initiate disqualification proceedings against him under Article 63A of the Constitution 1973.
So he was the first... sign kar rahi hai?
My Lord, ye, wo khud sign kar rahe
hain. Aur chairman hai,
my Lord, mujhe join kar rahe hain. Thodi si, I mean, I'm not delving into it. I'm just saying that it jumps out at me when I read this, that he's the chair. He says, I'm currently chairman of this political party.
And joining.
But I contested elections on tower, had nothing to do with my political. And now I wish to continue my affiliation, is the word used.
But his nomination.
And again, my Lord.
Just 1 minute. His nomination paper form, rather.
Have you placed it on record?
I have just brought it, my Lord, and I'll give it in.
What did that say?
Sir, I beg your pardon, these pages I just received, so the best I could do, I have. Ye dikha deta hun bhi.
इलेक्शन कमीशन को टू प्लेस इट ऑन रिकॉर्ड
जी जी कल एट द एंड ऑफ द हियरिंग माय लॉर्ड एट 4:30
यू सी आई थिंक I assume that election commission is efficient enough to have placed it on record before us today.
My Lord, I'm giving it in right now. जी मैं all I can say is कि मैं यहाँ से 6 बजे दफ्तर पहुँचा हूँ. ये सारे हमने आपने binds की हैं और
देखा था.
ये बताइए कौन सा receive
such.
My Lord, these are have you numbered them?
That's a great.
Is there number?
Number
page.
Who's the other young man? You.
Well, the other young man is Hamza.
Yes, sir, page 18.
And my Lord, both of them have helped me, and I would ask if their assistance may be recorded, ji.
Have they been of assistance to you?
Of great and immense, my Lord. I couldn't have done it without them.
Page 18. Se mera start.
What page? जी पहले माय लॉर्ड पेज 18 पे नॉमिनेशन फॉर्म है एंड द रेलेवेंट बिट इज पेज 20. My Lord, can I ask my colleague, the DG Law, to help me read the Urdu? I beg your pardon.
DG, kidhar page?
Page 20. This is the what is called the declaration on oath of nominated candidate.
T is an ID card here.
Page 20.
Ji sir.
Mera taluk Sunni Ittehad Council aligned PTI se.
My Lord has read it for me, ji.
Sunni Ittehad Council aligned.
But aage bhi dekhen kya likha hua hai. So it says Sunni Ittehad Council, and then in brackets it says Alliance PTI.
My booklet has a totally different set.
Oh, I'm very sorry, sir.
You are 20.
I can keep my
nomination title. Dikhaye nomination paper.
No, it's a totally different.
Nahi, idhar likha kya?
And mine also
has a different page. Mere paas. Iske saath kiska hai?
Mere paas.
Wo aata hu, sir. Very interesting. Abhi aap dekhiye kya hota kya hai.
Affiliation certificate kahan
hai? Sir, abhi ye bata raha hu. Sir, I may be allowed to argue. Please, from my booklet with my record.
That's okay. Thank you. It's page 24 of this booklet.
My Leonard Frank, thank you.
Page 24 है.
जी. करें. अच्छा, my Lord, I think sometime.
पढ़ लें आप.
आपका page 24 is the declaration.
We have it with us.
Sir, I have a confusion of the pages. मेरा 20 है.
Doesn't matter. आप 20 से.
Title बता दें क्या है.
Title है.
नामजद
का.
नामजद पर्थ की तरफ से इकरारनामा और बयान हर तरफ से.
Title क्या है.
माइक में पोले
एज का टाइटल सर
है जो पढ़ने बिकॉज नंबरिंग आगे पीछे
उसका है नामजद
फर्द की तरफ से इकरारनामा और बयान हल्फी
आप जाते हैं आगे.
Just on this very point, is there a concept of alliance in the election laws?
Yes, there is. There can be a combination of political parties.
Which provision is that?
215.
I think it's section 215, subsection 2.
215-2, sir. Upper. That is regulated. This hasn't been, my lord, I may clarify that the ECB has no notice of any alliance.
No, I'm just asking theoretically.
But theoretically, 215.
तो एफिलिएशन सर्टिफिकेट बता देना, वो जरूरी है ना. अलायंस अगर हो भी,
जी जी, आई एम जस्ट आंसरिंग द क्वेश्चन एंड अभी मैं सर्टिफिकेट पे आ रहा
हूँ. सर्टिफिकेट कौन से पेज?
सर्टिफिकेट पे आते हैं सर. ये
तो आप क्या अलायंस के जरिए तो वो आ सकते थे ना?
नहीं सर,
उन्होंने नहीं फाइल किया.
Sir, alliance, if
had any, have they law, filed alliance papers?
Had a, nahin. If an alliance had, sir, this is completely up in the air, frankly.
No, no, but I'm just saying the whole problem could have been easily resolved if they had come as an alliance.
Sir, could have, though, my lord, the Chief Justice has, I think, mentioned about four different things that could have been done, which I wouldn't have been standing here. They would never.
You may not answer the question posed to you by the Chief
Justice. Thank you, sir. So,
certificate
page 12 pe hai, sir.
Page
12. Mera page 12 hai. It looks like this because I know the safas are mixed up and I apologize.
ये पाकिस्तान तरीके इंसाफ
खुला में. That's right. It is dated the 13th and it is the Pakistan Tehreek-e Insaf. But it doesn't finish here, my lord. Then there is a letter on page 11. Because my lord, remember he himself has said, I won election on Dawa.
आगे
पेज 11 पे आता है जी,
ये पढ़ दें.
मे आई आस्क?
यस यस,
आई शुड हैव टू रीड इट फॉर मी प्लीज.
विद द परमिशन ऑफ द ऑनरेबल कोर्ट, बखिदमत जनाब,
जरा माइक,
बखिदमत जनाब आरओ साहब, नेशनल असेंबली एनए 104 फैसलाबाद, दरख्वास्त बमुराद निशान व अलर्ट, अगर बला नहीं दिया जाता तो शटल काक दिया जाए, और जनाब आली गुजारिश है कि अगर साहिल को निशान बला नहीं दिया जा सकता है चूँकि सुप्रीम कोर्ट ऑफ पाकिस्तान में अभी केस का फैसला पेंडिंग है, बराए मेहरबानी अगर बला बैट बला बैट बहाल होता है तो बला दिया जाए, और अगर बला बहाल नहीं होता तो शटल काक दे दिया जाए, अगर सुप्रीम कोर्ट बहाल कर देती है तो बला दिया जाए. बजरिए कौंसल चौधरी मोहम्मद इरफान, अथॉरिटी लेटर.
अच्छा सर, किसकी तरफ से दिया जा रहा है? सर, इट डजंट एंड हियर. सो देन सो ही सेज, गिव मी एन इंडिपेंडेंट सिंबल एंड आई वांट द सिंबल ऑफ शटलकॉक. सो शटलकॉक वाज नॉट अवेलेबल, सो देयर इज अ फर्दर ऑर्डर नाउ माय लॉर्ड.
ये लेटर किसके बिहाफ पे लिखा जा रहा
है? माय लॉर्ड वो खुद से लिख रहा है. द कैंडिडेट चेयरमैन of the appellate is writing through his attorney as an authority letter, but this is him, he is seeking this and he is addressing it to the RO.
Agar aap page 12 pe aa jaye,
ji ji ji,
so doesn't this contradict or nullify, wait, doesn't it nullify your statement earlier made where you said that PTI ki taraf se koi certificate nahi aaya?
My lord, PTI ki taraf se, PTI ka कैंडिडेट का, ये तो SIC के चेयरमैन है जिन्होंने
आपसे सवाल, हमने आपसे एक सवाल पूछा.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल जी,
आपसे सवाल ये पूछा था कि इलेक्शन के टाइम पे जब नॉमिनेशन पेपर्स ये लोग जमा कर रहे थे प्रोसेस में, क्या क्या इन लोगों ने पीटीआई की सर्टिफिकेट ज्वाइन सबमिट किया? आपने
कहा नहीं. मैंने नहीं देखे सर, एट द टाइम ऑफ फाइलिंग ऑफ नॉमिनेशन पेपर्स, दैट्स व्हाट आई सेड. एंड देन आई सेड सर कि मैं आपको रिकॉर्ड से बताऊंगा कि हुआ क्या है, बिकॉज़ देयर हैज बीन थ्री डिफरेंट, आई केप्ट ऑन चेंजिंग सेइंग दैट सर कि मैं आपको रिकॉर्ड से बताऊंगा.
हम आपसे दोबारा से,
ये सिर्फ इनका आया था या सबका आया था?
माय लॉर्ड, ये बाकी, मैं अभी एक और सैंपल दिखा देता हूं. बाकी में ये हुआ है कि उन्होंने उनके फॉर्म में लिखा है पीटीआई, उन्होंने सर्टिफिकेट दिया पीटीआई एन का,
वो आप दिखाएंगे तो पता चलेगा.
एक
मिनट यहाँ पे जरा देख ले.
ये तो कैन आई जस्ट कंप्लीट दिस फॉर
सेकंड सर. ये जो सर्टिफिकेट है पीटीआई की तरफ से, ये बावजूद इसके कि चेयरमैन थे सुनीति,
आई नो दैट,
सीनियर थे आदमी, लेकिन उन्होंने कहा कि वहां से मैं नहीं लड़ना चाहता हूँ. ही ऑप्टेड टू कंटेस्ट इलेक्शन ऑन द एफिलिएशन सर्टिफिकेट ऑफ पीटीआई व्हिच वाज ग्रांटेड.
No, sir.
This is the certificate.
No, because he then immediately then withdraws it and says that he shuttle
off it. No, but he said because the case is pending.
Mr. Sikandar,
he gave you an alternate plea.
ये देखिए ये जो
ये form 33 देख लें, इसमें answer लिखा हुआ है कि उनको आखिर में क्या मिला, please.
देखिए certificate
page 9.
Page 12 पे जरा देखिए.
जी जी जी.
इस पर ये नहीं लिखा हुआ ये किस constituency के लिए. It is blank.
सर नहीं ऊपर देखिए सर थोड़ा सा वो फेडेड सा है, फेडेड सा है बट कंस्टिट्यूएंस की जगह बनी हुई है और ऊपर कुछ लिखा हुआ है बट यस आई कैन नॉट रीड इट स्ट्रेट ऑफ द
कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी का नंबर पड़ा हुआ
सर उसका 104 था ना सर. सर आई कैन रीड 104 है. इट सेज 104.
ये तो अब जाहिर हुआ कि सर्टिफिकेट तो मिला था लेकिन इशू सिंबल का था. अब सिंबल के बाद
ये एक माय लॉर्ड आई विल आंसर बिकॉज आई नो माय लॉर्ड दिस इज द एक्सेप्शन ऑल द अदर वंस आर एन टिकट.
अदर पे बाद में जाएंगे. पहले तो ये है
बिल्कुल ठीक है
अगर सुनी इतिहास का बंदा नहीं है वो आजाद खड़ा था और लेकिन पीटीआई के तो एक कैंडिडेट तो आ गया.
सर ठीक है आप
एक आ गया
सर इफ माय लॉर्ड वांट्स टू रीड इट एज दैट.
आपने कहा कि एक में सब ज्वाइन करेंगे.
नहीं मैंने ये नहीं कहा सर. मैंने कहा वो जीतेगा भी आखिर में. वो जीतेगा एक सीट. आई कीप ऑन एम्फसाइजिंग दैट ही इज गॉट टू विन वन सीट. नाउ माय लॉर्ड लेट मी जस्ट फिनिश दिस एंड आई विल गिव वन मोर सैंपल व्हिच एंड माय लॉर्ड प्लीज अलाउ मी दिस मच इंटेलिजेंस दैट देयर आर 81 अलोन सिर्फ एनए सीट्स. दिस 81 85 86 कहा जाता है 81 है मेरे मैथ्स के मुताबिक. आई हैव गॉन ऑन अ सैंपल. आई एम काउंसिल एंड आई एम एक्टिंग ऑन इंस्ट्रक्शंस एंड आई हैव बीन टोल्ड दैट दिस इज अ representative sample. So please counsel, allow me this as, this much as counsel because I don't want to be seen as having given anything inaccurate.
But Mr. Counsel, this,
so this that goes to the DG law and
the aage bataye
sir page 9 pe my lord sir.
Now you've shown us the nomination form of this gentleman in which as I understand it he said I am affiliated with SIC a registered political party.
That's right.
Then he produced the certificate, the certificate of Tehreek-e-Insaf.
That's right.
And for whatever reason, he said that if the Tehreek-e-Insaf doesn't get the bat, give me the shuttlecock. You ended up giving him the tower.
The tower because the shuttlecock wasn't available.
Yes.
Wo to minus
thing. Yes. My question to you is, why did you not apply Section 67, Subsection 2 to him?
A candidate, my lord, because ye, this again brings me to the same 215 are you?
Kindly padhe sir.
Ji.
Kindly padhiye to sir.
A candidate nominated by
Mr. Chairman 12 khol de.
A candidate nominated by a political party at an election in any constituency shall be allotted the symbol allocated by the commission to that political party under the provisions of Chapter 12 and no other symbol.
So, why didn't you ask this gentleman that, look, you are saying you are nominated by SIC, you are producing a nomination form of PTI. Please produce the nomination form of SIC because that is your that is the party with which on your form you say you are affiliated because we cannot grant you. And here is a party, the SIC, at that point in time on 13th of January that could have given him the certificate, presumably.
He was the chairman himself, sir.
Whatever.
Presumably,
whatever.
Nahin.
Whatever.
He's the chairman.
Whatever. And we cannot give you any other symbol. Why did you accede to his request contrary to this express provision
of the law? I can, in a lighter way, I was enforcing his Article 17 rights.
This is a very, very, very
serious answer.
That the subsection 2 prohibited you from giving him any other symbol. Why did you not tell him either produce your nomination form? Doesn't say you don't belong to a political party. It says you belong to SIC.
Before I could do that, he came back and said, give me shuttlecock.
But why did you accede to that request?
So, sir,
subsection 2 prohibits.
So I should have disqualified him.
Subsection 2
prohibits you from doing it.
Sir, letter ki
date.
Usne kaha
hai mujhe alternate mein
shuttlecock
de do. 11 ki date hai ji wo.
Ye bhi bataiye na ki I beg your pardon. Dekhiye, vakil sahab, jo sawal iske andar banta hai,
वो ये है कि यू हैड टू पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज बिफोर
इट्स 20 सॉरी जी इट्स 20 जी नहीं नहीं 20 नहीं है वो खत्म है क्या
देखिए देखिए इसमें सवाल ये बनता है इफ यू वांट फॉर द टाइम बीइंग
11
इफ यू वांट फॉर द टाइम बीइंग टू पुट असाइड योर ओन ऑर्डर ऑफ 2nd ऑफ फरवरी
जी
सवाल ये बनता है दैट यू हैड टू पॉलिटिकल पार्टी और टू सेट्स ऑफ कैंडिडेट्स Here is a gentleman whose platform says SIC. They have said, well, subsection 2 says, because SIC could have given. Whether they chose to do that is a different
option.
But in the case of the PTI, the problem was that here was there were candidates nominated by PTI, but they couldn't get that symbol. Why? Because of the, well, first your order and then ultimately the judgment of the Supreme Court. The question becomes, you are saying we treat everyone as independent. My question to you is, you did have the power to do something. You could have, if you had chosen, sun to le.
Sir, मेरा मतलब है आई एम अंडरस्टैंडिंग माय लॉर्ड क्वेश्चन आई अपोलोजाइज सर
आई एम सॉरी
आई मेंट आई एम फॉलोइंग व्हाट यू आर सेइंग माय ब्रेन इज सेइंग दैट आई अपोलोजाइज
यू डू दिस यू आर
डिसअपॉइंटेड आई एम सॉरी सर आई एम सॉरी
देखिए इसके अंदर द प्रॉब्लम विद पीटीआई व्हिच इज डिस्टिंक्ट फ्रॉम द प्रॉब्लम ऑफ दिस जेंटलमैन
यस इट इज डिस्टिंक्ट
इट वाज दैट द इलेक्शन सिंबल कुड नॉट बी गिवन टू देम राइट नाउ यू हैड कैंडिडेट्स फ्लोटेड बाय अ रजिस्टर्ड एनलिस्टेड व्हाटएवर यू कॉल इट पॉलिटिकल पार्टी हु वर नॉमिनेटेड बाय दैट पॉलिटिकल पार्टी दैट नॉमिनेशन वाज नेवर विथड्रॉन हु नेवर I'm not talking of the symbol, I'm talking of the form. Whenever resiled from that, I'm saying, okay, for the time being, let's put aside your order of the 2nd of February, which forced them apparently to do whatever they did, but let's put that aside for the moment. You are the election commission. You want to encourage political parties. Here is a very unusual situation where a political party cannot give that election symbol. Cannot. Why? Because of the judgment of the Supreme Court. I think that you have
वकील हैं.
I think you had sufficient power to do something about it.
आपने से बात
kindly read
our take instructions.
Kindly read section 240 of your act.
जी. हाँ जी. With the rules and अच्छा मुझे act की बात है.
Mr. Sikandar sir, repeatedly judgment of the Supreme Court. It makes it sound that there's no law.
Where's my...
It refers to... I said, if we are going to refer to the judgment, then let's read something from the judgment. It refers to a law.
Yes.
It was about not holding of intra-party elections.
I thought I had the privilege of...
Intra-party elections ki baat ho rahi hai, theek hai? As a consequence of this, things may happen or may not